Okay, so now we're going to practice adverbs of manner. What you're going to do is to complete the text, yes, with the missing words. You have the adjectives, so what you have to do is to transform the adjectives into adverbs of manner. Yes, if you have quick, you're going to write quickly. But attention, because you have a text, and in the text you have to complete the gaps, yes, with the adverbs of manner.